खबर देखने से पहले इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें।
इंडिया में वाइन का इतना ना चलन नहीं है, तो हमने शुरू किया है। तो अभी फैब में हम इससे बड़ा कुछ करेंगे एज फॉर द वाइन इज आर कंसर्न, बिकॉज इंडिया इज ऑल अबाउट विस्की एंड बियर। तो हमारी कोशिश है कि हम ना कुछ वाइन में कुछ इंट्रोड्यूस करें, सो दैट एक तो वाइन के दो फायदे बढ़े, एक तो हेल्थ के लिए इज वेरी गुड, और दूसरी बात है कि लड़कियाँ वाइन पीती हैं। तो इसलिए वी ऑलवेज वांट कि वाइन इज ऑल अबाउट डिग्निटी एंड स्वैग, दैट्स व्हाई।
एंड मोर ऑफ साउथ इज आल्सो नोन फॉर द सिटी ऑफ बियर, वी वांट द नॉर्थ टू बी नोन एज द सिटी ऑफ वाइन। तो हम लोगों को ज्यादा नॉलेज देना चाह रहे हैं कि वाइन कैसे बनता है, इट्स गुड फॉर हेल्थ, एंड मोर ऑफ मोर सच इवेंट्स एंड द बिगर वंस शुड कम इन द नियर फ्यूचर।
या फैब में हम कर रहे हैं, इससे माइट बी 10,000 बड़ा, 10,000 होगा तो ज्यादा हो गया, 10 टाइम्स बड़ा कि हम कुछ इससे बड़ा करें। तो बी विद अस एंड थैंक यू वेरी मच एवरीवन, आप लोग आए, आप लोगों ने हमने अप्रिशिएट किया। सबसे बड़ी बात, आई गिव द क्रेडिट टू मयूर
एंड मिस्टर रॉय,
आई एम मिस्टर रॉय, जिनको
फॉर बीइंग सच अ ग्रेट होस्ट।
सीरियसली ये क्रेडिट हम उनको जाते हैं कि उन लोगों ने सारा ऑर्गेनाइज किया, वी जस्ट यू नो हमने सिर्फ कोशिश की है ये सब करें। एंड थैंक यू वेरी मच,
thanks for being
thank
here.
you thank you very much
thank you so
thank
much
you. thank you thank you a great evening over here, we can see a lot of things happening over here, people were there, audience were there, right. kya khas hua yahan pe, please share something.
I love, seriously, I came first time in Mumbai on nearby beach, I am so sorry for that, but I love it seriously, and I love this place, it's so amazing, yeah. So sexy,
yeah, the place is really awesome,
so we love the vibe, we love the energy because of that,
the best, I mean the vibes here, yeah. Are the best vibes I've ever seen,
yeah. Everything is really managed very well, yeah. Everything is really nice, and it was really amazing,
I love that,
yeah. The wine from Pune is
wine, yeah, the wine too,
thank you so much.
Sorry. One by one. Already see the excitement building up on everyone's
face. Yeah, exactly. We are excited.
About wine, what are the first thing that comes to your mind? Any specific memories? You start with the lady over there.
Yeah. Too many calories.
That's great.
Yeah.
Thanksgiving.
Yeah, some wine story of yours that has become a memory now. Please, yes. Anything, any one of you, please.
A lady carrying a wine is always sexy. That's what I can say. Everybody looks at her. Yeah, exactly. She's always sexy.
With a glass.
Yeah, and the glass of
and
wine.
And especially girls always like wine.
Yeah, we love
it's a
wine.
Girly drink. No, yeah, we can't say it's a girly drink, but girls usually prefer it.
Exactly.
That's a point.
So thank you so much.
And we came from Pune and
was really nice.
A lot, seriously. And thank you so much for that.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Good luck with going to Vineyard again.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So first of all, the thought which came to my mind for creating the vineyard, now it has came to on the ground. So it was a hard work of 1.5 years, and now we have done it. So congratulations to all, and I welcome with an open heart. Thank you so much. And I welcome all these beautiful girls from Pune.
Thank you so much.
And we are announcing that we will be doing the same the Vineyard Festival in Pune very soon. So it was already on our calendar. Second thing, wine is called a bottle poetry. And now, as you can see, I'm with the temperature is already high and I'm not able to speak.
So we have also heard that something big is also going to come soon, you know, Feb mein. Aur aise kya pura saal bhar chalega? Ji,
wine ko India mein, wine market India mein bahut utna consider nahi kiya jata jitna international countries mein hota hai. But wine is the most elegant and the elite drink. And it's loved by ladies almost everywhere.
Yes.
So now what we are doing to plan is ki ye jo wine ka concept hai isko aur zyada promotions ho iska. Aur har 3 mahine mein ek the vineyard, har 2 mahine mein ek the vineyard. हम लोग ये 100% कर रहे हैं और मे बी इस वेन्यू पे फेब में हम लोग इस द विनर को फेस करेंगे. सो यस, थैंक यू सो मच एंड थैंक यू टू ऑल द ब्यूटीफुल गर्ल्स. थैंक यू टू अश्लेषा एंड चैतन्य सर फॉर कमिंग डाउन एंड हैविंग सच अ ब्यूटीफुल शो.
थैंक यू.
फोटोग्राफिंग एन एंटायर इवेंट, यू नो, इट इज ऑफ कोर्स अ बिग टास्क. वाज इट इजी और डिफिकल्ट टू यू?
वेरी इजी बिकॉज़ there was word Mayuran Parab, so it can't be easier than this, honestly. Yes, and my whole team from Pune, my favorite models in the whole world. The easiest task. Why do we have so children party right now?
Having fun.
And I think the expression of model faces says it more.
Yeah,
so people usually they're like, sir, kaise tha show and all. Great, look at them. Yeah, look at them. And I have to say one thing, seriously, I think everybody more than the entire team of Thai, but the outfits, everybody love the outfits. Where's Max?
Max is right here.
Max, thank you so much. The outfits are brilliant. So that gives us more power, the models more power to perform, gives me more power to do the whole choreography. And like the teamwork there, but I think the main people for me, then again, the same people there. Rohit, Mayur, Ashlesha, of course, who's here.
I'm right next to you.
The
yes, of course.
Thank you.
So we are lucky to have such a lovely team with us, and we are looking forward
to
a lot of...
We had fun.
Yeah, a lot of fun.
Yep. Also, something big is also coming soon. We have heard that.
Absolutely, but we can't give it a deal.
You get to see it very, very soon.
Thank you so much.
Any specific memories you have with the wine and something? Like, kushni, I'm yet buzzing, so memories are going on happening.
Thanks a lot to Ali. He came and we all had a wonderful time. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Yeah, thank
and
you so much for hosting.
Make it sure that every Vineyard event, including the finale, Ali is there.